equals 280.
Then connect back side and switch. Switch on.
So now comes to the system. Once start the system, the starting system, it will take booting. It will take a 20 to 40 seconds. Once booted completed, then display is come gel 1 documentation. So majorly it will come like this: display, live, then auto, the display is not showing, so live, auto, white light, exposure, increment and decrement, so lens high res adjustment, lens zoom, then lens focus, then always it should be EDR is always on. So after then the zoom is there, zoom minus, zoom plus. So if you not require zoom, you can press it into mark. Then saturation, so we can adjust the saturation of the picture, so you can push in that. So after then comes to next settings. See, this is inverter, which are all included camera settings. If you want rotate the picture of the gel, so you can smoother and sharper and darker and lighter. So if you want, you can set as such. Otherwise comes to next step. It is comes to image annotation and ohm. So then comes to next texture. If you want, edit whatever you want. Color also you can select. Same like open the saved image. Whatever image you are getting, that saved image. Then rename saved files. Eject USB drive. So whenever you have to take in the USB, is eject from the system. So you can press it, eject the USB drive, then it will take. After then it will comes to settings about the system information and shutdown. See, always when you are shut down the machine, so you should shut down first. After then, backside switch is off. Just I'll shut down. Yes, shut down. Shut down. It will take 20 minutes to green is off screen. So now you can switch off the backside.